in the market as they begin to be placed away. Last few coming up now. There's the light, set to run. Race number two, out of Gola. Set away. Long Gully Edge was last away. There's Speak Off the Inside from Prince Conger, who finds the front by a length on Bok Choy Burner with Dare to Struggle. Three lengths away, Vendenga's Wawa, Long Gully Edge and Hot Return both back of the tail. Up to the turn, Aruffi, Prince Conger on top by three on Bok Choy Burner. Then we go back to Long Gully Edge, but Prince Conger at a massive price gets up to beat Bok Choy Burner, Long Gully Edge, Dare to Struggle, Hot Return, and Dengas Wawa. The time around 23:20. After race number two, Prince Conger has led all the way for Yvonne Maxwell. Beaks home the eight, Bok Choy Burner for Paul Fagan. That's a big price exactor if you got it. Third number four, Long Gully Edge, Paula Herndon. Fourth number seven, Dare to Struggle, Troy Murray. Rung home in 14:23. 23:23 that time. 23:23. 2847 are the numbers. And it's a five-length win to the Ruffy as well. 5 by 2 1/4. 5 by 2 1/4. 9 seconds for that early sectional. So 2847 your numbers. A big result after race number two here at Gawler.